Visítanos en asdetrebol.com, la mayor tienda de magia con los mejores precios.
Okay, in this video, I'm going to show you how to really perform magic with your wand. You've practiced, and you know you can do the gestures. We saw how easy that was. You've programmed the wand. That's not difficult. And I showed you how to do that. And in fact, what I've done is I've programmed the wand with all the remote functions, well, 13 of the remote functions from this small remote control from my iPod dock. See how boring it looks. I'm going to put that down there so you can see I'm not using that. And now you can see me performing magic with my wand. Okay, here is the iPod interface. I'm going to, did you see a little flick to the left there to get the menu up? And then I'm just going to scroll up and down the menu. As you can see, I'm going down. Here I'm going up the menu. Look how easy that is and how quick it is. Okay, let's see if we can find a decent song to play. Now I'm going to select it by pushing forward. So there's just a simple push there, and that's this one here I've set to mute. There you can see that. Now I've done learnt volume, and here we go. You hear the volume getting more. I've got the volume down as well. Now how cool is that? You've got to admit that is fantastic. Very exciting and incredibly easy to use.